Here are 5 more facts that you may not know about greyhounds.
In the Middle Ages, when it was illegal for a non-noble to own a greyhound, commoners preferred black greyhounds as they were harder to spot in the woods, and the nobles preferred spotted greyhounds for the opposite effect. Just days before General Custer's last stand at the Battle of Little Bighorn, he sent his 40 greyhounds away via train, certainly saving their lives. Greyhounds were owned by numerous famous people, including Queen Victoria, Betty White, Babe Ruth, and Teddy Roosevelt. Greyhounds have a common quirk known as the greyhound scream of death. This is when a greyhound lets out a high-pitched screech whenever in pain, frightened, or surprised. Because most greyhounds are bred for racing, greyhound puppies for sale are extremely rare and can go for 10 times the amount as adopting a retired racing greyhound. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe for more.